Alright guys, good news and bad news. We got Everett as our insider, but he'll bail if we won't subscribe. So, guys, the subscription button, go get it!
Hey guys, Everett here, and now I'm gonna show you the henchman. Time to decout your bot friends and arm them to the teeth. The henchman beta is now going live. You can now check out this awesome feature. It's been in the beta to iron out a few bumps and issues, and we now feel that we can put it in the main game. Everyone else that did not want to switch in and out of the beta branch will now be able to customize their bot team. The feature also includes the ability to play with 3 bots, and you can assign abilities and boosts to them. You can now tailor your team to fit your playstyle and kick some SWAT ass. I'm gonna show you the crew management. As you can see, I customized my bots with my mask. I assigned the primaries, primary weapons. I assigned Thanatos, Raven, and RPK. These are crew abilities for interaction, about the speed of interaction. Inspiring, the bots will have the ability of inspire you for mono ammunition and armor piercing, so you can assign whatever you want to your bots. Finally, the crew boosts about the health, armor, dodge, stamina and armor speed penalty. Reload and swap weapons faster. Extra throwable for every 35 kills, 3 more concealment, 5 health every 5 seconds, and finally you can choose the character priority for your bots. Guys, I hope you enjoy the video. Drop a comment, drop a like and subscribe my channel, and keep these helmets flying.